issuing contradictory instructions. You're insubordinate. You make people miserable.
The board believes you're no longer necessary to this company.
What if the computer was a beautiful object? And what if, instead of it being in the right hands, it was in everyone's hands?
We'd be talking about the most tectonic shift in the status quo since...
ever. The plan will reveal itself to you when you're ready to see it.